Hello everyone, welcome back to Hearthstone. Today, I think we're going to be playing around with the Rogue a bit. As we did, in fact, first, let's go ahead and buy our card pack, because we never actually got to that last time, because we ended up having a issue with the shop here. It kept on saying something, and we'll go ahead and open our pack here and see what we get. Last time we got an epic for the paladin. Maybe we'll get something good for the rogue. That's okay. Got a rare here. At the start of your turn, swap this minion with a random one in your hand. Got one for the hunter. Another one for the hunter. And one for the priest. But we're gonna go ahead and start with an AI battle with the rogue. I actually don't want to do that at the moment. I want rogue. And we'll go ahead and fight something here. Let's go ahead and fight the mage, because we never fought the mage deck, actually. And from what we saw last time, I think what we're usually gonna fight, what we found were people using, like, the mage, the warrior, and I think the warlock. Yeah, the warlock.
Versus Jaina!
You asked for it. Watch your back.
So, we have quite a few different things here. Actually, this isn't a bad setup at all, so we're gonna go ahead and keep this. And we got the coin. We could use our mana crystal right now on 7. Let's go ahead and do that and use it and get our raptor.
Job's done.
And she used Fire Blast against me, which didn't do much. Now our hero power actually equips us a dagger. Which means we can attack directly. And we have a monster that can attack directly.
Here we go.
Though every time we attack, we lose durability with our dagger, so it's kind of like, eh. It is an interesting mechanic, at least. Let's go ahead and use this. Okay, so we can't actually continue adding more durability to the dagger. It'll just lose more of it. This mage can have mut. Okay, this mage has to have something good. Yeah, a polymorph, okay. Let's go ahead and use this one.
Here we go.
Go ahead and hit her. We lost our dagger, though.
Job's done. Handle it!
A raid leader, but... Okay, that's kind of not wanted, but I'll deal with it. Deadly poison, that's actually... Give your weapon plus 2 attack, that's pretty good. Very good, okay. Let's go ahead and use Sap. And get rid of Raid Leader. And so the novice engineer loses her boost.
Here we go.
And we're gonna smack the mage around, because why not? We'll lose our sheep here.
Job's done.
I already attacked.
Okay. So we can't do multiple attacks in one turn. I took all that damage, but that's fine. Ooh. Goodbye.
Locked and loaded.
Nice. Okay.
Here we go.
Fortunately, our powered up dagger is gone, but this mage is not gonna survive another turn, I don't think.
I hope you like my invention.
It's kinda weird, because she hasn't summoned anything really, if you've noticed, even though she had 7 mana this turn. Okay, now we're starting to get somewhere, but it's pretty much too late at this point. Yeah.
Here we go.
And very good. We got some rood cards. We should probably continue with this. Let's go ahead and use the warrior. I go first, but I have nothing really in my hand to do. Let's go ahead and get rid of these two. Because it would be quite a long time before I can actually use them. This is better, at least.
Job's done.
Okay. A Murloc Raider. Sure. It has 0 cross, so why not use it and clear the field? Okay. The only thing of worth we can do is really summon our dagger and or knife and
here
attack.
We go.
Job done.
Sure.
Locked and loaded.
Here we go.
Job done.
The armor's lost, but might come right back again. Nope, I bet using something.
Charge forward!
Oh boy. That's not what I wanted. We need to get rid of that quickly. Honestly, it's probably better to get rid of it completely.
For the king!
honor.
Job done.
All right.
Don't mess with Tusker.
Ay, ay, ay. That's okay, I guess. Summon another Stormwind Knight, I guess.
For the king!
Ready for action!
For honor! For honor!
Job done.
There we go. Oh, okay. My taunt is gone. I don't want to return that.
Locked and loaded.
Kill that. Let's summon some daggers for us.
Here we go.
Attack directly there.
One shot, one kill.
For honor. For honor.
Yeah, and just trying to keep the field clear.
What you want?
Taunt card.
It's me and Mr. Bitey.
Not what I wanted. We turn that card back. Summon that.
Here we go.
I'll give it a shot.
For honor.
Fire!
Job done.
Okay.
What you looking at?
I should have saved that sap. Oh, man.
Pass me that park light spanner.
Okay. We'll go ahead and use deadly poison.
Here
I'll attack directly.
Go.
I'll lose a good chunk of my people, but
job done.
This is actually kind of not going well for me.
What you want?
Shh, this isn't what I wanted. Out of there. I don't want you around. I don't really have a choice. I'm gonna have
here
to fight. I'm gonna
go.
Have to hit this and take the damage.
Hey, give me a minute.
Done.
I already attacked.
Yeah, okay.
What you want?
Resummon that. Armor up.
Don't mess with Tusker.
Ay, ay, ay.
They'll never know what.
Hey, give me a minute.
Here we go.
We're both at 10 mana now. Well, that's terrible.
What you want?
This is decent.
I've got a huge gun.
This one's mine.
Here we go.
Right. He doesn't have that many cards either. Oh crap. This is horrible. Draw card. Another one that draws a card. Let's go ahead and go with that.
I hope you like my invention.
Just all these monsters.
Here we go.
It's not my best interest to attack with that. Nothing I have right now could really destroy them. Actually, shoot, I can't. This is bad. This is really bad.
This one's mine. This one's mine.
Attack that one, because that's the only choice I have.
Here we go.
Right. Didn't go well that time. Didn't go well at all. Let's try another Rogue.
Valera versus Valera.
Watch your back.
I will be your death.
Decent enough, okay. Second turn. Only move I can make.
I hope you like my invention.
Go away.
Here we go.
A blood fen raptor. It's not worth using deadly poison this turn.
Here we go.
Right.
For the king! For honor!
Hi. I better not lose to a clone of myself.
I've got a huge gun!
Are you kidding me? Another assassinate. That has to be... It's usually like two per deck or something. Like, when I was making my last custom deck, like, there was usually like a limit of two, so I'm guessing there's only... Okay, It's not really worth destroying that.
Locked and loaded.
One shot.
Here we go.
No, keep it for next turn, because then I can use deadly poison and get twice as much. I don't have any minions, so it's kind of... Aye, aye, aye. Finally, I got something. Kill that thing, because it has more attack than health. Destroy an enemy minion. Should I kill this because it has more health, or should I kill this because it has more attack? I think I'll go with more attack.
Here we go.
Right.
For action!
Aye. Aye, aye. Give me something good, please. That's decent. Turn a minion to the enemy's hand. There's nothing I could really... Well, maybe the... Yeah, I guess so.
Here we go.
I've got a heat
gun.
Ready for action!
Get rid of that. Let me think this through.
Sure.
Right.
Ready for action!
I forgot. I thought I could actually do something. I can't believe I lost that. That's embarrassing. Decent enough. Nothing to use this turn. It would be a waste to use the coin just to pull out Novice Engineer or Dagger. That's a pretty powerful, that's a pretty big health taunt for just 3 mana. Okay. Wow, that's pretty not what I wanted. So far, it's okay, I guess.
For the king!
Go ahead and use a taunt card.
Ready for action!
I couldn't even kill this in one turn.
For honor.
Fire!
Hey, give me a minute.
Here we go.
For Nazata.
They'll never know what.
For honor.
Fire! This time I'm just taking the direct approach.
Here we go.
What you looking at?
Yeah, I want that now.
I've got a huge gun.
Hey, give me a minute.
For honor.
Here we go.
Job done.
Yeah, I'll probably win this now.
For not a
time. Ah, crap. Come on. That's not what I wanted. Oh, that's such crap. Kill that, because I don't want that on the field anymore.
Here we
that.
Go.
Hey, give me a minute.
I kind of have to throw up the field a bit, or else I'm gonna be in trouble. So I mean. Got Raptor, Novice Engineer. I'm just pretty much throwing things onto the field because I don't have much of a choice. Get rid of that.
I'll give it a shot.
Hey, give me a minute.
Here we go.
Job's done.
The gates are open.
We're both like not having any cards left to do much.
They'll never know what.
Yes, that's very good. If I could have more of those, they'd be even better.
Here we
go. I'm not talking that directly, it's stupid.
I'll give it a shot.
Yeah. This is a bad situation all around. Healing touch. Kill that.
Here we go.
I just need a wee bit longer, that's all I need. I'm actually dead this turn, I'm pretty sure. Or not. Nothing I can actually do here. I'm dead! Because I can't actually do anything.
Here we go.
Job done.
Just not enough for me to actually... I think the problem with the rogue is... There's not any, like... I don't know. I'm used to having cards that can do multiple damages to enemies and change the field.
Valera versus Thrall!
For Doomhammer!
Watch your back.
This is obviously a bit of a different playstyle than... That's decent enough, I guess. Than the Mage. I think I have to more rely on just direct hitting. I would have won that last one if I hadn't fought a druid that managed to pull out both cards that could give back 8 health each. So essentially I probably killed him like twice over. Just some of that. I might do better here, I'm hoping. Please. Get rid of that thing. I don't want that here.
Here we go.
Another random token. Top card. Sure. Just continue that barrage.
I hope you like my invention.
Okay, that's decent enough.
To arms!
Fire!
Tazdingo! Yes!
Basically, a rerun of the previous turn, just sending that back out.
I've got a heat card!
Oh, if you're sure.
That's not really what I want, but okay.
Oh, if you're sure.
Yeah, that's not gonna go good. Yeah, that really... Why waste that? That's weird. Okay.
They'll never know what...
Yeah, I want my dagger, so...
I'm ready.
Just get rid of it.
Fire!
Here we go.
Job done.
So far, it's decent, but... That's not what I wanted. That was quite an attack.
I've got a heat gun.
Here we go.
Fire!
Job's done.
I can finish this the next turn, maybe. Probably not, actually, since all those are gonna probably... Actually, I may win. Yeah, I'm gonna win.
I'm ready! Fire!
Finally, another win. 2 for 4. These look like pretty interesting cards, but I'm still trying to get some stuff together here. Let's go ahead and go with Warlock.
Valera versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
I got first. And these are fine cards. Though nothing I can really use this turn. Yeah, nothing I can use this turn. Oh, Murloc Raider right off the bat. Okay. I'll deal.
I hope you like my invention.
What do I get? Another 5 card. This should actually help me out, just because.
Locked and loaded.
If you're sure.
If I'm aiming more to get rid of the health quickly, then that's probably not gonna be good.
Someone called the doctor.
Right. Right.
I've got a huge gun.
Fire!
Oh, if you're sure.
Fire!
Here we go.
Job done.
Cleared the field right with that one, sheesh. Not worth using Assassinate yet.
For the king!
It's not worth using Sap against a Murloc Raider.
For honor. Just...
Here we go.
Job done.
Right.
They'll never know what.
I'll take damage for this, but I don't really care. I just want that gone.
Job done.
This is honestly like a really close match. Let me just assassinate that now. Give my blades the poison.
Here we go. This one's mine.
You're in trouble now.
I'm ready.
it's not gonna matter, I don't think. I can probably end this turn. Send that back. If I do the shot, then I lose health because of that, and I don't have much to begin with.
Here we go. This one's mine. Here we go.
Out of cards. And I win, because I have enough to finish them off.
Here we go.
So that was pretty close. So 3 for 5. I think we'll go ahead and play against some regular people, and I'll finish the rogue. Not when I'm recording, because I feel kind of like this isn't particularly fun, but I feel like I should probably throw some real opponents in there, since I already did one video completely on AI.
Jaina versus Anduin!
The light shall bring victory.
You asked Kay. For it.
That's... I don't need a fireball. I don't need 2 fireballs right off the bat. That's better. And what was the priestess hero power? It's restore 2 health, yeah.
Is someone injured?
Got flame strike. Can't do much with this turn, to be honest. What just happened? Okay. Yeah, I'll just have to summon this because it's my only thing I can do. Cthulhu! Must be annoying now, you can't really do anything. And I'll have my raptor out to do some damage in a moment.
Here we go.
taunt card, of course. Okay.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Goodbye. Whatever summon this turn has to be go through that taunt first, unless they destroy it.
I wonder.
Taz Dingo!
Another taunt. Not what I wanted, but yeah, okay.
Push forward.
Taz Dingo! Yes!
Oh, that's a new one. Let me think this over. I think Raid Leader would be the best bet, because then that Raptor would be able to kill this. Still use Murdoch Raider. Sure.
Push forward.
That's some pretty evil stuff there.
Not too quickly.
Ooh. Imagine it copied Flame Strike at least once. And that could probably clear off pretty much everything. since he just wasted that on Holy Smite, then... Okay. That was pretty good, actually. And if we win two more games, we get something. I think Cthulhu just kind of got some bad hands or something. Oh, I think this is... No, we did have a mage before, but they ended up quitting in the middle of it. So this will definitely be interesting. Not the strongest hand, but it goes in like a basic order, so okay. The Murloc Tide Turner will pretty much be able to wave me over for a bit. Probably nothing this turn, or maybe something. Oh, okay. Not bad. Just summon that out now. Right. In a lot of ways, this is going to be like a carbon copy of my own deck.
I hope you like my invention.
Yes, I like that card indeed. Probably something different coming this time, I imagine. Okay, so Death Rattles, when dies, makes another enemy appear. Sure.
Handle it!
Oh, if you're sure.
Get out of here. Polymorph. I don't have, like, anything to play right now, which is kind of annoying.
Hit it very hard. Job done.
I need at least one more turn before I can play any minions that I have. Which, Nightblade's not bad. Probably, like, my second favorite behind, Stormwind Champion.
Just me and Mr. Fight.
Oh, okay. Never seen those in a mage deck before. It's actually not bad, but I kind of prefer my Murlocs better because they're cheaper.
They'll never know what.
Job's done.
I kind of hope they summon a powerful monster because, never mind.
Just me and Mr.
That's not what I wanted. I still got the lead though. A lot of freezing, I've noticed. Oh, Murloc Tide Turner too. Okay.
The frost wolves stand ready.
Oh crap! I'm definitely turning that into a sheep. Yeah, this is kind of bad because I'm just being like bum rushed by weak units. Like, this isn't what I wanted. Not bad though at all.
Must cleanse the sun well.
This one's mine.
Job done.
And if anything else is thrown out that's decent, it's gonna be polymorph too. Got at least one more in my hand.
Handle it.
Okay, I can deal with that. Not what I wanted. Okay, fine. Lord of the Arena. I don't even remember putting this in my deck. But I will take it. It's like a really powerful top monster, too. No. No, Polymorph. That's bad. Shoot. I'm gonna lose. Not much I could actually do there. At least save me for another turn. Unless she has like another arcane strike or something. Nope. I'm dead. I forgot. Or maybe I'm not. No, yeah, I am dead. I lost. That's not what I wanted. Another priest. Well, I got good against the last priest, so maybe I'll get lucky again. Water elemental. Yeah, this is okay. I kinda don't want to put the Grimmskill Oracle out, but I don't have any other Murlocs, and I only have, like, a couple things I can even use with this.
Is someone injured?
What an annoying card that is. Just... It's fine with me. You can't heal things that are already healed. I've noticed that priests... Well, I guess they're all new priests since I'm pretty new myself, but they all tend to make that mistake that you can't heal things that are fully healed. So they end up wasting cards. It's kind of just... I hate seeing them do that.
I hope you like my invention.
I don't have anything really good to play yet. Let's play Arcane Intellect next turn, then I won't even have any mana to summon anything good. Decent, but I still need something good. Right, okay. Not exactly what I wanted, but okay.
One shot, one kill.
Okay, so this priest has a better idea of what they're doing than the last one was. Or at least has better hands. Summon this water elemental.
Done.
We must cleanse the Sunwell. We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Yeah. It's not what I wanted. Right. Here, okay. You can enjoy that.
Job done.
One shot, one kill.
Someone called the doctor.
Right. I need better cards at the moment. Sure. That would be pretty nice. It would kill everything besides that core hound on the field. But I'd be left completely defenseless to 9 attack. Yeah, it's worth it. Because I don't have much other of a choice, I'd take much more next turn if I didn't use it. Okay, so they don't have any cards left. What? I forgot that was a thing. Right. Kill that. And that'll have to do it. Gonna use that card. Ugh. I really need more taunts. Thank you. That saved me this turn. This is actually looking to be at least decent this turn. You will not be able to defeat me this turn unless you draw, like, the most perfect card. Oh, are you kidding me? That's not what I wanted for this turn, but okay.
They'll never know what.
We're gonna be playing like right off our stuff now.
Attack that minion with taunt.
You've got nothing to defend yourself now. I really did turn this around, at least for the moment. Right.
Get behind me.
I'll lose this card, but I have to do it.
This one's mine.
I'm really turning this around. I'm so giddy at the moment. Because he has to play, like, one card at a time, and it's not gonna be enough, I don't think. Oh, crap, are you kidding me?
The light shall burn.
Oh, man. I can't believe that just happened. Oh.
Jaina versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
You asked for it.
Yeah. There's nothing wrong with this hand at all. Oh, man. I'll just throw out the two Murlocs next turn and just be like...
The light protects me.
There's a lot of priests, I've noticed. A lot of priest decks. Eh, kind of annoying, but whatever.
One shot, one.
Not what I wanted, but okay.
Is someone injured?
Get out of here with that.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
What you gonna put out next, good sir? Apparently something that takes 4 mana. Or not. Yeah, 2 monsters, okay. Okay, attack me directly, that's fine. It's the only thing I can use. That's gone.
Push forward.
Yeah, okay. Sure, I guess. I don't have a choice.
Push forward.
Dingo! Yes! Handle it.
I'll deal. I hate this monster, I really do. It's such a ridiculous monster.
The gates are open.
It's very hard.
Job's done.
I think it's raining outside. Hopefully that doesn't pick up.
Tazdingo!
Another top monster. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Why? Are you going to attack? Or not? Okay. You don't have to attack if you don't want to. I hate you. Oh. Go die in a fire.
Farewell.
It is very hard.
I don't have a choice there. I have to do it.
Farewell.
I managed something there. We cleared each other out, and we both only have two cards each. So, once again, it's kind of going down to what, who can draw what.
Is someone injured?
And hopefully it's not going to come back to screw me.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
That is two cards I didn't really want to see, but as usual, it doesn't really matter.
Job's done.
This is another one. This is like almost go by what happened last time, but I have a lot more health this time. What you gonna do?
I must consider.
Not much you can do. Are you kidding me? Oh. He actually had to think about using that card. Okay, thank you. This saved me a lot of health. You go die now. Yeah, that's going to be the annoying thing, that he can get more health. We both have 10 mana, so it can literally just be anything.
Someone called it.
We must cleanse.
And that's
the
what's
sunlight.
Really annoying. It's just gonna be him healing over and over and over again. Just. No. You're not gonna have full health next turn, I can promise you that. Because obviously he's gonna heal himself again this turn. Wind Chill Yeti, okay. What do I get? Bloodfin Raptor. Okay, that's fine. I'll play it. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I want to say this will go in my favor better than it did last time, but at the same time I'm scared to say that because we saw what happened last time when I got too giddy. Let me get some good cards, please. Okay. That's decent enough, I guess. As much as I don't want to, I think I'm going to have to sacrifice... No, wait, actually... Okay, I'll have to sacrifice the raptor and the elemental, but it's not really gonna matter just because... Right. I'm gonna win this one. That's gonna be a card that does something to something.
I must consider.
Are you gonna use it? It's like, what you gonna do, man? Nothing, I guess. Taunt card, okay, I can deal with that.
Get behind me.
Not a whole lot he can do. He's got two cards now. Hopefully something can help him out, but if I end up railroading him, then I guess that's just gonna that's how it's gonna be. Right, okay. I think it's over, actually. Yep.
I'll take him out.
Oh, we got some gold. That's good. And we're probably gonna get some more in the next one we play. I hope we do win this one, though, so we can get both of them done at once. Because that way I can get another pack, probably. If they both give me 40.
Jaina versus Anduin.
How many priests have been, like, four?
You asked for it.
I better keep this. Just because, even though four is a bit high for the beginning, that's still a good defensive card. It has some health to it. I'm not going to do anything this turn. It's not worth it. I could have done 3 damage right off the bat, but I'm... Damage without, like, doing it continuously is not very much worth it for a priest deck. The hero power alone would pretty much negate most of it. But, yeah. And Zerikin's playing Magic Duels. I should get to that someday. Do it alongside this Hearthstone stuff, but...
Is someone injured?
It's always like the beginning.
What to
quickly.
Right. Yeah, I'll do this now, I guess. Couldn't finish it off, though. That's the only bad part. That's probably going to be a free card for him if he decides to use it for that. Unless it doesn't count for itself, I'm not sure. Yep, free card for him. Now that I look at my cards, I don't have anything ready to play next turn except for... Because putting this out there now would be a waste of the battle cry. Someone called it. But I can clear out at least two monsters from here. That's decent enough for me. Here, enjoy some top monsters. Probably summon the water elemental next.
Is someone injured?
I could give them like okay.
Job's done.
And then, as long as the water elemental survives, I can pull out Shattered Sun Cleric and give it enough to kill the top monster right off the bat.
Yes.
Must cleanse the Sunwell.
Wanted. Lost quite a bit there, honestly. And for not much in return, because I'm killing... What's this? That's... Yeah, that's enough.
Forward.
Actually not. I actually just made a mistake there. Still not summoning that, I should have... That was a mistake on my part. I could have used Fireball and gotten rid of it without sacrificing my Sun Cleric. Because I didn't really need another minion this turn. I hate this monster so much. I really do. I really hate this monster. Holy crap, I hate this monster.
Handle it!
Just kill it. I want it off the field. Thank you.
What you want?
Okay.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
It's not a bad set of cards.
The light protects me.
Hit it very hard. Job done.
Son of a... I hate that card so much. This is at least the second one, so it's not gonna come back again. Aww. No, this isn't enough. It's not worth using Arcane Explosion this turn because they'll probably summon something else next turn. Nothing I do here is going to do well for me because the best thing I do is make an attack one of my monsters.
I fight.
Because at least that way I won't be giving it more health this turn. Or not more health, but more damage. Okay. At least I have something now. It's gonna kill something up here no matter what. Or actually, no, yeah. It'll definitely kill something.
The light shall burn you.
Yeah, I'm not gonna use Arcane Explosion because that'll give that thing like 8 damage or some crap like that.
Does Dingo! Yes!
Oh! There went half my health just right off the bat. It's not what I wanted. Crap. Please, I need something good with these two cards. Know what else to do.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Me smash!
I think I might be dead this turn. No, I'll survive with one health.
One shot.
No, I'm dead.
My apologies.
Well played.
Wow, I didn't even kill. I didn't even do enough damage that time. That was terrible. Could I not have a priest this time? Please.
I must protect the wild.
I don't need Stormwind Champion right now. Everything else is fine. I just don't need him right now. That's a lot better. doing pretty poorly. A lot more poorly than I expected to be doing. I guess I'll just throw
the light protects
that out there and then end my turn. Not what I wanted from. Okay then, I'll deal. I'll deal with that. I'm gonna get hit this turn, but at least I'll have my top monsters next turn. Beyond that, I have to see what I can do. This guy likes his top monsters. Like, holy crap! This is not what I wanted. Yeah, let's go ahead and hit that.
Job's done.
Next turn I can deal 6 damage to something, if I choose to. Or I could just use Sun Cleric and give my Raptor 4 and then hit that. Or that. Didn't really particularly matter to me. I'm sure something's gonna... Well, actually, no. What? He can't do anything with my top monsters. So I will actually be able to get rid of his cards next turn. I think. That's some pretty annoying cards you got there, man. Man, just get that stuff out of there. I think he's running like a taunt deck, because he's only been throwing out taunt cards, which is really annoying.
You call that a whip?
Why would you... Okay. That was kind of a waste, but I won't complain. Sure.
Get behind me.
Job's done.
Wow, that's annoying.
for no one.
Okay. No real point in using doing really bad now. Next turn I can have Stormwind Champion out, or Flame Strike, depending on what's going to be summoned this turn. After that, I'll just throw monsters out, because he's kind of not having a good time with his picks, I think, because he's taken quite a while.
Behold,
oh crap! That's not what I wanted to see.
Time waits for no one.
Right. If I flame strike now, I'd lose pretty much most of what I have.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
This isn't going good for me. Not at all. I feel like Stormwind Champion's gonna be destroyed this turn.
Where shall I strike?
Oh, okay. Just go ahead and screw me right over. Right. Will that be enough? No, that won't be enough to kill me.
Time waits for no one.
Cleanse the Sunwell.
Hmm.
Truth is my shield.
Oh, man. That's not good. And it's my turn.
They'll never know what
happened. I hope you like my invention.
Right. I've evened out the battlefield a bit more. This guy is pretty good. Hasn't even taken damage this entire time. Which is pretty terrible just because I... That's a pretty bad effect. Whereas, not what I wanted for sure. Okay.
Time waits for no one.
It's my turn once again.
They'll never know what.
Yeah, I finally done damage. Took forever, but I did.
This one's mine.
If you're sure.
Job done.
Four cards and I have none. That's pretty terrible. That's bad. It's gonna be aimed right at me, I bet.
Get in there and fight.
That's not. I'm dead. I think we're just gonna end it now, because I'm pretty much just like, yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and end this now.